the show's called Invincible, then why can I see it?